So the trucks that are used to move these rigs are called sow trucks, or nicknamed, of course. Usually they have planetary gears in the rear. Decks can be 12 wide, 75-ton winches most of the time, and on some of them, usually smaller ones as well. They have front axles are usually about 30,000 pounds. The rear axles up to 150,000 pounds. They have raised fuel tanks and brake chambers for greater ground clearance. Cabs have been reinforced of 100 to 150 pounds of steel handle abuse they receive. You're going to see a little bit of that here in just a minute.
Thank you.